Hello students, how are you? Welcome to you in your computer class. Here is our chapter 9, more on Visual Basic, and our today's topic is write short notes on the following. So here are four statements. First is if then else statement, second is select case statement, third is for next loop, and fourth is do while loops. So we will write on these four statements short note. So first is if then else statement. So if then else statement, it allows the programmer to specify that different action is to be performed. So when different actions to be performed, when the condition is true, when the condition is true. So next we will discuss select case statement. So it is used to selectively executing a single block of statements among multiple block of statements. So now we will discuss for next loop. So for next loop is used.